Hello, assalamu alaikum dear students. Welcome to all of you in Network Professional, the Cisco Networking Academy. And I am your instructor, Ahmed Malik. Our today's topic is Application Service Provider, also known as ASP. Application Service Provider is a general term for a company that offers software services to business customers across wide area network. When, such as internet, particularly services involving outsourcing of web and email business applications. Application service providers, ASPs, are often internet service providers, ISPs, software vendors or system integrators that have packaged themselves to appeal to business customers. In a broader sense, an ASP is a company that rents applications to business clients over the web. These are typically packaged line of business applications, but can also include custom software applications developed especially for clients. In contrast with simple web hosting, companies that offer their client access to database or database applications and scripting tools, but little else. ASPs also host the client's business logic and data at their remote data centers and provide a full range of supporting services to the client. Another umbrella term used to describe the range of services offered by ASPs or ISPs is web sourcing. The ASP sector is rapidly increasing with the passage of time in popularity, especially among small to medium-sized business organizations. ASPs are beginning to offer everything from e-commerce application to enterprise resource planning services. An important factor leading to the development of application as a service has been the growing complexity of software upgrades. Distributing huge, complex application to the end user has become extremely expensive from a customer service standpoint, and upgrades make the problem worse. In a large company where there may be thousands of desktops, distributing software can cost millions of dollars. The ASP model eliminates most of these costs. Use of an ASP can reduce corporate IT costs and speed up deployment of e-business applications. The ASP approach is particularly attractive to new and rapidly growing companies that have limited IT professionals and expertise. When you look for an ASP, consider its ability to provide additional capacity as your business grows. Also consider whether you are willing to trust an outside company with sensitive internal corporate data, whether you need a general contractor or a one-stop shopping solution, and how well outsourced solutions will integrate with your existing enterprise applications. The application service provider model is often compared with well-known cloud model software as a service SaaS. But keep in mind, while the latter typically delivered a generic service at large scale to many organizations or single users, while the ASP typically involved delivering a service to a small number of users, often using separate single tenant instance. This means that the many benefits of multi-tenancy, like cost sharing, economics of scale, etc., were not accessible to application service providers, ASPs, and their services were more comparable to in-house hosting than to true multi-tenant software as a service SaaS solutions. So I think that in today's world, SaaS is more beneficial as compared to ASPs. I hope this video is informative. Please give your valuable feedback and stay connected for all upcoming videos. Thank you very much.